Next!
Hi, darling. What am I doing here?
What's your name?
My name is Castro.
Castro, okay.
You have a job for me?
I don't understand. Are you a man or are you a woman?
Anyone.
Oh, I see. Your profile have opened.
Oh, thank you.
You are a good worker in the church. You are a great usher.
I know.
But you can't make heaven. You can't enter the paradise.
Why?
You are gay. You are gay.
I'm gay? I know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, please. Pardon me. Let me just enter the heaven. You know, I'll be trying, you know? I'll be working for God.
Just I should pardon you.
Please. Please.
You know, I've tried. You can't be pardoned. You are supposed to marry a woman. Now you married a man.
I'm sorry. It was not my intention. I'm sorry.
So what do you now want me to do?
Please just allow me to enter. I promise.
Go
I
to her.
My brother, no.
Not just brother me. This one just come and are gay.
You mean that?
Gay.
I did hear somebody say, pardon me. I go say, Now, Jesus. Gay.
Alright.
You say what? Don't make it. Don't make it. Yeah. You are proud of it. Gay, you are proud of it. And they come for you. No verse. Just wait.
So that guy is too harsh. I don't like him.
He's too harsh. So you want me to pardon you as a gay? Who did God?
Leave her! I don't want to hear pardon. I don't want to hear pardon. Pardon. Mm-mm. Take. Beautiful. Open her. Genesis 15. De faso. Not delay me. In short, leave her. Go Leviticus 18, verse 23.
Leviticus 18:22, that is what you want to say. Leviticus 18:22.
Day fast, now talk. Day fast.
I'm dead.
Leviticus 18:22. Yes.
And thou shalt not let any.
They talk like the man don't slap you. Leviticus 18:22.
And thou shalt not light with the mankind and with the womankind in his abundance. Abomination. It's abomination, sorry.
No. Are they follow? I give you scripture. I give you my Bible.
Sorry.
A Bible I bought with my heart and.
Okay, no. Sorry.
With donation.
I'm sorry.
Read them again. Leviticus 18:22. Go now.
Thou shalt not lie with the mankind.
Okay.
As with the womankind.
Okay.
It is abomination.
Let me read it for you from a screen. Because you are reading it as if you don't know what you are reading.
This one, they go touch.
Repeat after me. Say, do not have sexual relationship with a man as one does with a woman. It is an abomination.
You know what he mean? He said, what thing you supposed to do with woman? Not do him with your fellow man. You can't end and say, nah, waiting.
Abomination.
They talk loud though.
Abomination.
When you dare word, they tell your fellow man say, bend down. My brother, help me put on weight. Your hoe too small. Your voice they loud. And then they tell you and say, read scripture. With your useless voice, then they bend people, children. They keep people.
Genesis 2:21. Go and read.
Beautiful. 2:20.
21. I don't know how they manage to enjoy this thing. God said man and woman. Now they are doing man and man. How do they enjoy it? Imagine the show more than Obasanjo.
Yeah, turn that go cycle. Jesus. That thing feel your cause world war. World War.
Donald Trump and Buhari.
Go.
Together.
No. The parallel line. No, your thing.
Read.
And then, and the Lord caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam.
Upon who?
Adam.
What did he fall upon Adam?
Deep sleep.
Now wood?
No.
Now plant fall on top of
Adam is who?
A male.
Continue.
You say a man.
A man.
Good.
Continue.
Continue.
And he slept. And he took off his ribs and closed it up with the flesh and thereof.
Good. Where did he collect from Adam?
His ribs.
And where did he collect?
Ribs.
Go on.
That's the end.
Continue. Then, read the second chapter.
Good.
And the ribs.
Your hair?
Which the Lord God take it from man and made a woman and brought her out of the man.
What did he say God use the rib do?
He made a woman.
No, no, he used and play drum.
No.
He used and do toothpick.
No.
What did he use and do?
He made a woman from it.
He made a woman
from it.
From what thing?
It.
Adam's. The ribs. You did shout for me?
The ribs.
You did shout for me?
No, I just said the ribs.
Now you raise your voice.
I'm sorry.
God made Eve from Adam's what thing?
Ribs.
Good. Why not make Jonathan? Eh? Why had God not, okay, say, I took this rib from Adam. Let me make
Donald Trump. Let me make Osomole.
Or let me make Osomole. Let me make Babangida. Let me make Alamesia. Let me make Buhari. God made who? They answer me, they answer me,
God made Eve.
Who?
Eve.
When God made Eve, after God created Eve, eh? What did Adam talk? You don't know.
I was not there.
You don't know. All this is why it also did this Bible. If you are conversant with your Bible, you will know. And God said, and Adam said, this is bone of my bone. Flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was made out of man.
You know they preach to this man, you know they go to church.
And no, even if he go make hell, me and you know small scripture. You understand? So that if he go see what he go take, nobody go shout, Jesus, help me, help. No, no scripture to back up in plea. Even if God no go see here, you understand? As you enter here, God no be here again. Maybe now make God never see forgive me. I think they stay here. Now make they see me say the good word. You understand? Uh-huh. So as I was saying,
it's enough. It's enough. I think with this thing, are you guilty of what you are doing or not?
I'm guilty.
He good? What did they do for earth? He good? Not the shaker. You not the lizard.
No.
He good?
No. Stand where? Stand where? You the stand where? Give me the
open. Open your leg. Open your leg because. You, good. Good.
Then bring this your cloth down.
On talking. See half a person belong now wait till they do gay.
Do not resemble man like this now.
As you like this now, you don't like him. You like him. Why you choose to use your third leg wrongly? Eh? If now you they put something for your back, you go like him. You know you go like him. Eh?
It's enough. It's enough. Just go back to your kingdom.
Give me money. Go just let him follow me.
You follow.
Moody go, moody go.
Follow him. No repentance for you. Follow him.
Moody go. You know, do it that's why. You're stupid. You see?
That's why I said no repentance. Me follow you.
You see this boy,
just carry it. Go
two
carry
by
go.
Two. You help me for here. They sing 2x2. 2x. If I whip this boy 2x2, he could walk out like this. I swear to God.
Next.